Hey guys. Alright, so the Raiders are down 16-3 at halftime. Somebody better be fucking fired, and that man better be this piece of shit right here. Fuck you, Carr. My god, all Derek Carr does is being a bitch all year. People expect me to be, oh, he's a good QB, he's a good QB. Yeah. If he was a good QB, he would not be losing to the fucking Falcons. 16-3. He has two fumbles. He's playing like complete shit. This whole team's playing like complete shit. You know what? I'm gonna go in more rant. Alright, yeah, you know who else should be released? Where is he? Fuck this piece of shit too. I mean, oh god damn it. Brandon Parker's a loser. I don't care, Brandon Parker. I hate him. Fuck you, Brandon Parker. He's not from North Carolina no more. I'm going on a rant because this man right here. I hope Gruden gets fired. I hope everybody gets fired from this team. Just blow it all up. I'm not a fan of this team no more. If this is how you guys are going to play. You know what? Nobody lives in Nebraska, so I'll just put it there. He's not going to go there. Is there a no college option? Because he's... There he goes. Because he's a dumbass. I hate this guy so much. I really hate this guy so much. Won't let me release him, so I'm just going to make him the most chubby fat ass on earth. He's a piece of shit. He never exercises. He never does anything in his life. He's not a good person. He's a waste of space and a waste of time and a waste of energy. I'm changing the way he looks completely. I'll give him an ugly face. Let me see, what was this do? Yeah. Look at this fat ass right here. I'm giving him the kicker's helmet. You guys know how much I hate some of these players in the NFL. He's definitely one of those people. Nope, he doesn't deserve any of this. You know what? There you go. Brandon Parker. I hate Brandon Parker. I'm absolutely done with this piece of shit team. Like, why does this happen every time? I'm doing full sleeve black. There. I'm done with this team. Like, what the hell is this nonsense? He's already a piece of shit in this game too, so it doesn't matter. Saving this player. There we go. Alright, whatever. I'll just continue without saving. I'm done. I'm legitimately done with this team. I'm gonna do something else. Sorry, I'm just seeing if... I'm done. People expect Bronco Fanatic. You're one of those people that praises Carr. Look what happens. Like, Derek Carr is stupid. I hate him. And I hate him for good reason, too. Oh, it doesn't matter. He doesn't deserve to wear a Raiders jersey anyways. Friends University? He probably has no friends because of how bad he plays football. I'm completely pissed off with this team. Let's put no college for him because of the way he plays. Doesn't say he goes to college. Okay, he can play kicker. Seven feet. gonna be a fucking stick. No, I don't really care this. I don't really care anymore. I'm out. Just so you know, fuck the Raiders, fuck Derek Carr, fuck John Gruden, fuck every single person in the organization. That's it. Peace.